Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Deer Park Daily. I'm Tania McLeod.
And I'm Jackie Cruz. This week, we will have another Women's History Month spotlight, a stroll around campus, and more information on the Deer Park Daily logo contest. Let's start things off with daily motivation. Oh, hey, didn't see you there. It's time for the Deer Park Daily motivation. Today's segment will be all about being yourself. Sometimes we want to be different people. We all have our reasons for this, but it's not always a bad thing. However, it's important to remember that being yourself is already amazing. There's no need to change for others. The people you surround yourself with should make you feel happy for who you are. Do what makes you happy.
As a reminder, you can be part of Deer Park Daily by submitting something for daily motivation or entering our Deer Park Daily logo contest. Daily motivation entries are open, but the deadline to submit a logo for the logo contest is March 31st. Please email all your submissions to Mr. Veroni.
Everyone, remember in April, we're going to have a cooking night, and you could do some awesome cooking tricks at home. Also, you can learn some cool cooking tricks too. Another cook, Wendy Blair, will be doing a school-wide book read. April 27th at 1 p.m. and virtual cooking class with Wendy K. Blair will be April 29th at 6:15 p.m. Stay tuned to Deer Park Daily and our social media outlets for more information.
Hi everyone, it's time to take a stroll around campus with me, Alyssa Medeiros, and today's guest is Miss Sykes. She's actually the teacher of the year. So congratulations to her. Let's stroll, y'all. First question is, how long have you been in Deer Park?
Well, this is my second year at Deer Park.
And what did you do prior to becoming a teacher?
Well, I was always teaching for 8 years, and then before that I was working at Department of Social Services. But I was, before I came here, I was working at Cane Bay High School.
He was always a teacher.
Yes,
And if you could have any job in the world, what would it be? It can't be this one.
I would be a private investigator. Okay. Or a detective
You like with the
crime. I want to solve crimes.
Okay. And what do you put in a toaster? What do you put in a toaster?
I'ma go ahead and say toast.
No, bread. You put it in the toaster.
And
what does a heart taste like?
Like love.
Like love? Okay, and
I said it right?
What's your opinion?
Oh,
on a heart piece.
Okay.
And if you were the last person in the world, what would you do?
If I was the last person in the world, then I'll go to the beach. How am I gonna get to the beach if I can't fly? Oh gee. Maybe I guess I'll just watch TV and just eat all day.
Why you don't have anime?
Oh man, I'll just read books until they fall asleep. Sheesh, okay. I guess I'll just be bored and read.
You're the last person on earth. That's what you
would do. I don't want to be the last person on earth now. You just made me feel bad. You know what? I'm going to listen to music and I'm going to dance and I'm going to enjoy myself and I'm going out with a bang.
Okay. And what's the best school news program you've ever been on?
The best school news program? What did you say?
Yeah.
You know what I'm going to say, and I've been on a lot of school news programs, but I'm going to go ahead and say that the infamous Deer Park Daily.
Okay, y'all see that?
That's our number
see
one.
See y'all next time.
This week's Women's History Month Spotlight features Deer Park Principal Miss Dees. Miss Dees has been in education for 16 years. She originally wanted to be a nurse, but after taking a teacher cadet class, she wanted to have a more lasting positive impact on the lives of others. Miss Dees says her biggest inspiration was her mother. Her mother gave her a childhood filled with love and joy. She says her mom gave her the confidence to become the adult that she is today. She gave her encouragement when she may have needed some herself and was her biggest fan. She always saw the best in her and never became critical of any imperfections. She never judged her. She only affirmed the person she knew she could be and inspired her to do great things. Miss Dees says her mom was strong, honest, and bold in her convictions. Mrs. Dees loves pasta, seafood, and Chinese food. She also loves to read. She says she is an introvert who has learned to be an extrovert. People often tell her that her handwriting looks like a font.
Thank you, Ms. Dees, for all you do. For Prilla, Alberto Lopez, Caroline Blunkett, and Alyssa Medeiros, I'm Jackie Cruz.
As my old friend would say, do it for the... And that's the news, everyone.